everybody!
What's up, Dr. Nick? No, I'm just kidding. Welcome. I'm Ben.
Who's Dr. Nick?
Don't worry about it. Who are you?
Rainy.
And we are the Turtles of Awakening.
Hello.
Hello. So, we wanted to come at you guys with some funny fun. But she wouldn't let me. So, we're going to talk about something dead fucking serious. That was more than 15 seconds, right? I could say that word.
I think so.
Okay. Let's go. Let's talk about something serious. Quit smiling. You knocked that smiling off, boy. What?
You have, like, scragglers.
A scraggler? That happens when you only have one patch of hair there. My little, what do they call that? My, magical trail? That's my magical trail. Leads to my butt. Ha ha ha, Jen. Which you wouldn't know, because I have hair. Right. One day, though, we're going to mutton it.
So what do you want to talk about?
Muttoning my hair.
No.
Shaves? Cool shaves?
No.
Mohawks? Awesome hairstyles?
This is a podcast.
Yeah, that's right. Today, I feel pretty good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah, we got a big donation today.
Yeah, we did.
Yep.
It was great.
Doesn't need to be talked about too much.
$15.
But that's a lot. Yeah, man. Hey, dude. Biggest one I've ever got. That's awesome.
That's really cool. So, I forgot to upload our last podcast to Anchor.
What?
I mean, it comes out tomorrow.
Oh my God. Can you do that?
Yeah.
Like, as soon as this is over?
Yeah.
See, this is... See, she wants to argue.
No.
Because that's usually my job, and I did it very well. She sucks.
Ben is
I get shit done.
That's because
you're
a Capricorn.
We finished that podcast 2 days ago.
We did it yesterday.
It was 2 days ago in my mind. You're way behind. Right?
Right.
Okay. So, we know what Rainey's doing today.
Yeah. I'm going to the hospital.
She's going to the hospital, but while she's there, I expect this business to be done.
Oh, there you go. I'll use their Wi-Fi.
That ain't gonna work. I'm sure it's trash. Hospital Wi-Fi. Anyway, she's got some back problems going on.
My back is murdering me.
She can't, like, stand very well. Stop picking it! I'm gonna not paint those anymore.
You wouldn't.
Fidget. Here, peel your stickers. Not my beautiful work.
So.
Anyway, she's a fidgeter. Me too. My hands are always doing this.
Yeah. I have
ADHD. Is this in the shot?
No. It's not in the shot. Don't touch it.
She's got a heater on in here.
It's fucking cold.
I mean, it's a tidbit nipply, but, you know. We chilling. It's not snowing in Arizona anymore, though, guys. This is not live, but my live today is snowing.
Yeah, it was sleeting, and it was snowing, and then it was done. Now it's sunny. Sunny and 70.
No, it's not. It's 48.
It's cold.
It's pretty cold, yeah. Arizona people here.
Yeah, yeet.
Oh, yeet.
Air day, baby.
Like
air
fucking day. Rattlesnakes in the winter, you know? We go under a rock and we freeze.
Most people are supposed to, you're supposed to hibernate.
That's right, winter. That's right. Let's talk about central air.
We talked about that on our
We've already
week.
Done this. All right. Next subject. This is how you wake up and start a day. Ha. So, leggings. No?
The good news is the people that listen to our podcast on YouTube will probably still watch this even though it's boring.
Because they know we're dumb.
Specific topic, yeah.
Yeah, we're always pretty much dumb. But
So what do you guys like better? Cats or dogs?
Obviously chimpanzees. And tigers. They're mystical creatures. They're not cats.
They?
Yeah, they're not cats.
It's not mystical. Yeah,
it's mystical. Just like my favorite rapper.
Who?
Mystical. You don't know who Mystical is?
No, so that's how I know he's not your favorite rapper.
I know, it's a lie, but I listened to him as a kid. Danger!
Someone just dropped their shaker.
No. Dear God, do you even exist?
I'm beginning to think you're a myth. A lot of things left unsaid.
A lot of things left on edge.
My aunt just died from cancer.
Got out of rehab. Gotta blow up. Gotta show up. Ride with me. Keep these memories inside of me.
What song is this?
Pretty toxic, heavy conscience, weighing on my soul. Right?
Six shots in my revolver when I'm on my own.
Play this song on the first day that I'm gone. We're going to get copyrighted. They're like, they nailed it key by key.
I do not want you to die.
But legends never die. That's so funny. Hope they pave it in gold. That, see, now my head's just going, yeah. Let's do some Eminem, right?
No.
Controversy.
You want to do a karaoke podcast?
Oh, that'd be so fun. We'll just trade off.
There, look, now all my
people. I'm a Barbie girl in a Barbie world.
Stop peeling it.
You told me to.
It was a yoke.
So now I got all my PLE stickers gone. See? Looks a lot better.
Well, that does look better. Now you got room for the new stickers we're going to buy. Anyway.
I love weed. Live stickers.
Yep, that's their first shout out on a podcast, I think.
No.
No. That's probably a lie. She's probably right. Daily supporters. I vacuumed this room. Please don't. I mean, you threw a big chunk there. There's a piece here that just fell.
We should do your live sitting down sometimes.
Why? What am I going to do?
Same thing we're doing right now.
I would need at least a keyboard to pretend like I'm being active.
What do you want to talk about?
Heel click. Huh?
What do you want to talk about?
We're talking right now. We're having a great conversation. Be present in the moment.
Oh my God, you're going to break it.
Felt like it too. A lot of energy I just exerted.
Yeah, my leg hurts.
Wow, I just hurt my titty.
Wow, you been complaining, you dope.
I think I need to go to the hospital.
You told... Ow! You told me I should go to the hospital.
I'm gonna, like, push you and walk away. What?
You told me I should go to the hospital.
Just put myself in reach, see if I'm in any danger.
Actually, it hurts when I go right there. Okay.
I got an itchy ear. Anyway... What a pod, though. I'm honored to wake you up one day, you know?
With some fun banter conversation.
In so many ways, though, when I say wake you up, I think of Evanescence, okay? And I want to wake me up inside. Sing it. Find a way to save me. My voice has really gotten louder. It's still really bad, but it's very loud. I love it. I'm really learning how to use my voice, you know?
Oh, wonderful.
Wonderful!
Wunderbar!
Wunderbar! You schnarius. What are you doing? What are you doing? You come at me in very, very ways. In ways that I karate you. I will karate you. Hey! Karate!
How do you know I'm coming at you?
Because you turn, you got ready for the beat. I know when she's about to whoop me. Look at that, scary. Reflexes? I got reflexes because I get beat!
Stop telling people that! I heard you on your live this morning, too.
People are just going to legit start believing it. Like, I don't think he's kidding. I think he hits him. Yep.
He's kidding.
He is.
Stop! You put your hat back the right way. Ow!
Stop hurting yourself.
Stop causing me to hurt myself.
I'm pretty sure it's illegal. So take it easy.
Take
it's
illegal
breath.
To attempt to kill yourself because it's like a murder.
So tattooing's not illegal. Just self harm.
Precisely.
Okay. Sweet. But they could facilitate you.
Yes.
That's cool.
It's called petitioning.
What's that?
When they petition you, they put you in a mental hospital against your will. Because someone suggested that you needed it.
But the Constitution doesn't say anything about that. Yeah. No, I'm really confused. How do they make this law?
It's just a thing.
What part of the Constitution? I want to talk.
You know that nobody listens to the Constitution.
Nobody fucking listens anymore, yeah. They pretend like it don't even exist. But it's okay. It was written in fucking caveman days.
I like your arm. I mean, we should shade your tattoo.
We should shave my tattoo.
Shade your tattoo.
Yeah, I told everybody we're going to color me live. Just live. We'll color my tats. Because they're black and white and boring. But I like it that way. I like to be very...
Stop!
Just having fun with it. It's real early, guys. There's no intoxication here. I know it looks like it. But no, it's not even
You're
going to
get the cops called because someone's going to think I beat you.
Welfare check. Welfare check, Ben, after this episode.
Stop! Stop. Let me see this.
The arm?
Yeah.
Happy to be here. It's just how I feel. Yeah.
I like it. We should add things to your arm.
Yeah, I agree. Like muscles. You can bag on yourself. That's okay, you know? You know?
This wasn't what I expected. You have mushrooms?
Stop touching me. We gotta close this out. This is getting ridiculous.
This is so funny.
This is ridiculous.
This is funny. Show the camera your muscles.
No. We don't do this. We don't sexualize humans. Stop. This is there's a no happening right now.
No.
No.
Please.
Means
no.
No. I will scream, okay? Woo! The back of my head hurts.
Yeah, I've caused my back great pain.
Okay. Oh, man. All right. Can we in and out?
What? We're having fun. They like it. Do you guys like it?
My head hurts.
See? Look at the comments. I'm just kidding, it's not live.
No, I see them, though.
But if you commented on it, you fell for it.
That'd be funny, right? They're like, oh my god, can you tell that joke again?
My back hurts, baby.
Yeah, I know. That's why you're gonna go to the hospital. But that's not a joke.
That's not a joke.
So.
It fucking hurts. It's been hurting for like a week.
So.
And now it's like at that tipping point where it's like.
Jekyll and Hyde podcast right here. I'm in a lot of pain. It's just been hurting for so long.
Stop it, I can't.
Like, it just got real morbid.
Ow.
Shut up. Shut up. Lighten up your mood, man. What?
When I put my legs like this, I can feel it in my back. It hurts. You don't know how much you use your...
No. I was just trying to feel your back.
That would be cruel of you to do.
Just go poke it. I want to feel it.
Yeah, you were going to go like this.
Yeah!
And I was going to do that.
Fucking chop you. That's like me.
I like your shirt.
You come up behind me at Walmart. You like my shirt?
Yeah.
Thanks.
It matches your bracelet.
And yo. And my hat.
Yeah.
I love matching. With a little bit of punk. Black leather, baby.
I'm a rock star.
And on that note, we thank you.
I guess.
Peace.